Tonight is one of the most epic battles.
The story that we tell in this particular fight scene revolves around Daredevil and Bullseye, currently known as Fake Daredevil.
When I was watching the fight, I really had trouble remembering who to root for.
It's 3:40 in the morning. We're in a church somewhere in Manhattan, and I'm exhausted, but I'm also having a lot of fun beating the shit out of Matt Murdock.
What's interesting about our fight sequence is Daredevil cannot let there be any distance between them, because Bullseye can use anything that he can pick up. Daredevil is trying to keep Bullseye close. But in an effort to also try and protect Karen Page, at times he has to kind of sacrifice the upper hand.
Dex is trying to get a little bit of distance so he can puncture you with something that he throws at your face.
The stunt team gets the script and we will design the action.
He's gonna kick in his ass.
Daredevil, he's close quarters combat fighter, whereas Bullseye is more of a marksman.
At this point in the game, me and Chris, first of my stunt double, know each other very, very well. He's very aware of what I am capable of. And so once they've kind of choreographed the fight and designed it, Chris will be able to identify which pieces I'll be able to do.
One more time. That was great.
Charlie's amazing. Every season, Charlie does more and more of the actual action. He trains harder than any actor and most stunt people that I know.
That's it.
My brain feels like porridge. My face feels like porridge.
And now I think we feel like there's this pressure to kind of up ourselves every year.